Tag team rules here with Brock Lesnar, Randy Orton, and AJ Styles. And standing in their way of victory, we see Bobby Lashley, Seth Rollins, and Drew McIntyre.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Wow. Power slam.
Lesnar cuts him off. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Lost some of his win now.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
The beast incarnate is on the loose.
Lashley has to trust his instincts at this point.
Flying four!
Oh. Oh my gosh, what impact!
He's been placed in the corner now. Lashley gets thwarted away. Yes. Boom. Nice. Clothesline. So effective. With the counter.
Ooh. Tagged with a punch.
He may get the three count right here. This is it. There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
What a punch. Down to Bowman.
And a double axe handle smash.
The Beast incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar.
The outlook is bad for Lashley.
Draped across the top rope. Flying four! Yeah. Walloped by a huge club.
Big punch finds its mark.
Lashley is unable to stop any attack.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Bobby Lashley in full control now, and it's only going to get worse for his opponent.
The Dominator. That's got to be it. What does it take to keep this monster down?
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And unchained. Oh, look out. Rough landing.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Uh-oh, here it comes, Brock Lesnar!
Brilliant!
Lesnar's got this closed up.
Caught in a bad position here. And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Flying four! The Beast is taking charge.
Bobby's arsenal is being taken away.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective. And what a maneuver we just saw there. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Shoulders down. He kicks out before the count starts.
What a kick out.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop. Delicious power slam. He made it. Tag made.
Beautiful shot block.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
AJ Styles. Knee drop! Tag!
Ooh, stomp to the tummy.
Tummy?
Well-placed kick.
Dropping the knee.
And just eating a knee on the reversal.
Bang! Drop kick. What a drop kick.
Oh my gosh!
And the assault to that area continues. Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
All the momentum's against Lashley now.
This devastating offense from Orton is so hard to prepare for.
Ooh, that got turned around on Styles. And he tosses him back in now.
Oh, using the knee.
Randy Orton on the apron has him where he wants him.
Look at this, just unloading.
Lashley's taking a lot of damage to his face, and it's showing now.
Randy from the top. Oh, and he doesn't connect. With a tag is Seth Rollins. Sling blade. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's a...
for these three here tonight.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.